Norfolk-based American Airlines will soon allow passengers with nut allergies to board flights early. The carrier tells us, though it does not serve peanuts in flight, it can't guarantee that people won't be exposed to the nuts. The change will allow passengers time to wipe down surfaces before they fly. This will all go into effect starting December 12th. Delta has a similar policy.